Hi guys, on this video I will show you how to play the innate. The innate has three flute chambers, one small one, two big ones. Together they bring a beautiful harmony. On this chamber, on this side, you put your middle finger and your thumb. You have your index finger left, you put on the small flute. Also, this index finger you put on the small flute. There's another hole there. We forget about it for a moment. I tell you about that later. When I blow now into the whistle, and try not to blow too hard or too soft, just a steady. You hear a harmony. Whatever finger I lift up now or put down, it always will be a beautiful harmony. So like that you play. It are three flutes. I try to make them like that. You don't need too much air, but still try not to play completely till the end of your air. Play three, four notes, breathe, and play again. And when you, after breathing, you could close this hole, because this extra hole drops the bass note and gives we call it another world. It gives another experience. Listen. I close it. So chasing this hole. Drops the bass note one. Well, that's for now. Have fun. There will be more videos later. Thank you.